Welcome. Wonky walkthroughs continues. All right. All right. Let's see. Oh yeah, we couldn't get in here. At least we opened this up. This is crazy. This is such a crazy thing here. Ooh! Amazing. It's like a straight up chasm. Some dude just like offering weapons. What's happening over there? Let's see, what do I got going on here? I got one of these, got this hammer thing. I think I'm okay right now. Thank you though, sir. Build stuff. I don't even know, like, more lady. You can keep that for now, sir. It's all right. It's quite all right. Another building thing. What's on this side? I caution in just taking a machine. Last time I did that, it didn't quite go down so well. But I see a light. So let's go check out the light. Yeah, let's just go all the way. Oh, sweet. Get the freak out of here. Did that not do the thing? Oh shit. What did I light up then? Oh, is that where I fell the first time? Excuse me, sir. I could use more just things. Have a lot of pose. Don't know what I'm gonna do with all these pose. another building thing. I don't feel super good about this particular one for whatever reason. Okay. I got like nothing. I'm not even like. I'm just barely dispelling light, it seems. And this thing is all the way over here. What's this? What's that? I think that's where I fell from. I don't think I came all the way here. Collect you still? No, these are just there forever. I am not getting as much other stuff as I'd hope. Chasmy chasms. Some big ferns. No, I'll save it. I was like, if I hit it, does it extend out? I wonder. This is crazy. This is huge. Holy smokes. This is actually crazy. What's up there? Oh, I think this is where I came from. Guess. Okay. Oh yeah, don't I have a mission about stuff? Let's see. Adventure log. Oh yeah, they're going to Hateno. I told you that there are steely Oh yeah, I keep forgetting. Missing owner. Okay, decorate with passion. Thought I need to take pictures, more pictures of like that there were sun. Oh, is that a sky island? No, that's just the ceiling of this place. I was like, there's sky islands in the depths too. I was like, bro. Amazing. I can't believe I'm gonna make it up. Dope. So yeah, lesson for y'all. As long as it has the slightest slope, Link will run up it. It's really encouraging me to build stuff. That's what I'm getting from the game. What can I build with this stuff? I mean, I see wheels, which is awesome. I see a light, some turbines. I think if anything, something that goes upwards would be what I'd be looking for at this point. What is that? Another one? What's up with those weird? Excuse me. It's not perfect. It's gonna bug me. You know what? I'm gonna flip this way. There we go. No. Yeah, that's pretty good. Gotta be in the center. Yeah. But straight, bro. What is this? There we go. Can this go? Come on. Come on. Maybe it needs another one. Yes! Ah! Okay, maybe it needs to be in the center. That's the idea, though. Alright, let's go. Slightly. Yeah, it sits slightly forward, just not what we need. We need it to be right down the middle. What's going on? I think it automatically kind of like picks a spot. Okay, maybe that'll help balance it with me kind of sitting here. Pushing me forward. I'm thinking of placing that one in the back. No, that doesn't make sense. It's gonna keep the same thing's gonna keep happening, right? I'm thinking because... Yeah, that's right, because there's no... Yes, I need to place this a little bit more forward. I'm thinking because, like, the weight is going to be there, so that's why I didn't want to put it at the front. But I guess there's going to be an upward motion. I don't know if this is possible. I'm kind of getting to that conclusion. All right. Well, I guess it's not. And I mean, with the amount of battery that I have right now too, I don't think it's gonna really do much anyway. I don't have any food with me. Sweet. Damn it. Nice job, Zonite. That's wild. Wasn't there some, like, dude standing over there, or did I miss my chance? It's like offering me some sword or something. What terrain? Look at this. That does not look like fun. I bet you they're gonna see me from like 1,000 miles away. Tree is this? Where does this grow? It's just that weird. Can I ascend? Can I ascend here? Hey, what do you think? Hello, I'm under you. Not. Oh, that's too bad. Okay, so there's some people over there. A large pole. Looks like death. Who's driving that? Looks like a person. Regardless, I want that so bad. Oh, is that Yiga Clan hideout? Oh, it's a Yiga Clan hideout. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I had a car. I had a card. Oh, fuck, he's coming back. Get over here. Bro, get over here. He's gonna see you. Bring the thing, bro. Well, let's go. This is fucking crazy. I love my new toy. Full of blood. Does he have a motorcycle? Oh fuck. Yeah, he's got a motorcycle. How do I get up there? All right. Let's go light this up. Let's go light this place up. And we can come back here. This is awesome. Oh, fuck. Man. Here, I thought it was going to be easy. Oh, no. How far does this go? Okay. All right. Okay, fair. Good thing I didn't just jump.
Okay. is that, please?
Everywhere I go, it's like, I want to go there. Thank you. Yes, I still have not enough hearts. What is that? Is that another temple or something? Alright, let's go up and do that Yiga hideout. It's definitely something I want to do. But at least we have light now. Holy smokes. Mine. A mine? How much deeper does this go? Damn. What's up there? This is something different. Or is that where I'm trying to get to? No, I think I'm trying to get to that. Oh no, I think it is the Yiga place. Okay, never mind. I'm just going crazy. Yeah, alright. Let's do the charade. I'll leave it to you. Yeah. Oh, what was I doing? Oops. Thank you. Amazing. I don't know what I was doing there. That was just sadness. All right, not so bad. I think I might be forced to head up to the surface soon. I'm running out of food. Like robbing the Yiga clan. Eightfold blade meat. What can I use? Make myself a nice pretty. add a lashing whip-like quality. Okay, let's try that. Sounds crazy. Yeah, let's do that. What am I doing? All right. Oops. Oh, that's crazy. That's wild. That's straight up wild. Oh, I need to light this on fire. Can this fire on its own? Wait, I have fire maker. Perfect. Okay. What am I doing? No. Yes. Thank you. Why was that so hard? No, I guess I can't make a fire on its own. Oh, dope. Where's my car? Where did I leave my car again? It was over here, I think. Car? Hello? 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 Oh man, did I lose my car? What the fuck was that? Man, did I lose my car? No, I didn't. It's over here. What am I saying? Let's go. How do I get in? Someone just shoot me? Did I just imagine that? Oh, other way. Go back. Ooh, reverse. All right, let's. I think I can like forward sprint towards that thing. Let's see. If I didn't just screw this up, we can get up there. Then I think I can do one of these, right? How did that guy not see me? Or did he see me? Or did he not see me? Ryu! Do your thing. Such a weird spot. Come on, bro. Ryu, let's go. Or not. That's cool too, you know? Like, let's... Thank you. you show up. Thank you. That was very useless.
What?
Amazing. I'm gonna get stuck here. Move back. Thank you. Amazing. This is the part of Tears of the Kingdom that you usually don't get to see very often. This corner right here. You see? They paid very close attention to details so that your horn can get stuck in this corner when you're bad at driving. There we go. Okay, let's go.
Wow.
This is really cool. Alright. Save that for later. Don't know what they used to make that happen, but I'll take it. Ooh. What is that? Food, please? You can climb. Nope. Safety first! Transportation constructed from Zonite devices is convenient but precautious. Precautions must be followed. Familiarizing yourself with the following guidelines will reduce two most common causes of fatalities. 1. Keep your balance to avoid overturning the vehicle. If the vehicle is off balance, evacuate immediately. 2. Protect the driver from all attacks, even if simple arrow can threaten their ability to steer. Glory to Master Koga. Koga's dead, bro. I killed him. Or maybe he went into one of these pits. Because in the last game, that's kind of how he met his demise. He fell into a big pit. So maybe he didn't die? Question mark? Maybe he's just in the depths? Is there anything here? I guess that's why that's here. To, possibly prevent me from climbing? Almost there. Yeah, there we go. Okay, sure. Actually, I think this might be one of the few times where I'm like, maybe this will help. Oh, fuck. Okay, I don't want to waste my arrows either. As if like it didn't take like 10 shots for me to get him. Ooh, a schematic for strange inventions made of Zonite devices and building materials looks like it could be useful. That's cool. Ooh, dope. Okay. Let's see. What the fuck is this? How do I look at this? How do I read it? I want to read it. Okay, maybe I can read it another time. Hello, Poe. Large Poe. Dope. All right, cool. I want this. Where was the thing that he was using? He was using some sort of machine to... Ah! Oh my god. Damn it. Alright, do you guys cook here or what? Ah, for goodness sake. Alright, I want a cooking pot. I need a cooking pot. Cooking pot. Okay, well, I guess that's not going to be super useful. Like the car, I mean, for now. I need to find a way up. Is there a natural way to go up? Last time I just teleported up. But is that the only way? Oh yeah, I wanted to check this out too. Yeah, let's just go for it. Excuse me? What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here. Is this a huge just cluster? Oh, sweetness. Yes. Amazing. It's fucking great. Helia Canyon Mine. Interesting. Ooh! Biolumination on these trousers is shed light on where you step. Come in handy when working in darkness. I can imagine. Yeah, fuck yeah. Ooh. What up, Poe? Oops, sorry. Calm down, Riju, calm down. Just trying to pick up stuff. Alright. Looks like roads. I saw that thing. I definitely did. But I want to see what else there is here. Ooh, hello. Yeah. Large zonite. Pretty good. Okay, looks like it goes in deeper. Okay, big scary hole in the ground. Ah, great, it's nighttime. God. I hate these things. Thank you, Riju. Amazing. Man, I'm running out of arrows. I had so many. Surprisingly, I'm okay, even though I could always use one of those arms. They're pretty handy. Ha! Not once have I used one of these puff rooms. But I'll take these, for sure. Okay, looks like this goes, like, up. And if I wanted to kind of catch it, I probably should have done something else for it. That's an enemy stronghold, I guess. Ooh, hello. What does this do? Into the scary mine, and I could have sworn, yes, there was another one. No, that's just rock. Rock hammer. Yeah, that's probably better. I'll just do one of these. Perfect. So satisfying. It's a weird shaped rock. Should we, should we take the scary hole down? I think so. Sounds like the most fun. But I think I'm gonna need this arm. Where'd the arm go? Oh man. Alright, I guess I'll take the long stick. See, I'm really not there. Oh, fuck. No. 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 Get away from me. So annoying. All that I wanted was an arm. Should we take this scary hole down? Let's see. Okay, I guess there's no scary hole that goes down there. I did, but I guess not. I kind of wanted to jump down the scary hole. Yeah, this goes. Oh, I kind of want to take the. If there's a minecart, I kind of do want to take it. But I have a feeling that I'm going to be chasing this down for a while. Let's see. If it's too far, then fine. We won't, but I want to see if I can find one. Yes? No? Oh man. Yeah, forget it. Do I have one in my thing? No, no minecart. Damn it. That's a shame. Would have been nice to have. Oh, minecart! Yes! Yes! Yes, minecart. Minecart. Ooh. Minecart with rockets? Oh, great. Come on, Riju. Come on. Definitely the Bokoblin arm. Let's do some of these and be super extra. Should we be super extra? I think so. Stick one on each side. yeah, baby. Wrong way. Fuck yeah. Oh man. Oh man. Hey. Now we said we wanted to go up, but we're already going this way, I guess, so let's go. I mean, we wanted to go down, but... Oh, those rockets were so much fun. I wish I could just keep going. Oh, shit. Great Abandoned Central Mine. Alright, calm down, calm down. It's all good. Calm down, Riju. Ooh, goody. Ooh. All right, all right, all right. I'll take. Oh, it's just... This is something. Who are you making here, bro? Is there something over there or what? No, it's just more wall. Assuming it's the same thing for over there. Yeah, I guess so. That looks intense. What's happening over there? Can I go up? Probably not from here. Thank you, arigato, you can stop. Whoa! Guess I didn't think about that. Hello, friend. Are you friend? Pray? I am trapped under the water behind the stone gate of the Great Plateau. Okay. Under the water, behind the stone gate. Is there a stone gate at the Great Plateau? I don't remember. I don't think so. Not that comes immediately to mind, at least. this more. Yeah, okay. All right, interesting. Cool. Okay. Oh. Hello, Paul. So there you prayed to his face, and here you prayed to his junk. Is that how it works? One for the junk, one for the face. Let's go. Woohoo! Yeah, they really make it so you can't get here any other way. Coo-coo-coo. No! Ah! Okay. That's not too bad. It's not too bad. What the fuck? Where do you think you're going? We're going over here this time. Those rockets were so cool, though. I wish we could have used those rockets. Come on, you can do it. Keep going. You can do it. Yes. What the fuck are those frog creatures? What are you? Oh! Sweet. How do we get there? Is that one that I've already done? Oh, for fuck's sakes! You cock. Yeah, I don't think that's one that I have. Or is it? Is that one that I do have? No, it's not. Or is it? I don't fucking know. It looks like it. Yeah, it is. Fuck, I'm just stupid. Yeah, I'm walking to the area that's already all lit up. Genius. I am genius. I love this thing. Sloppity sop. Oh, this light sings up? Or what does that do? Is this like an unlimited power source? I clearly have not experimented enough with that. Okay, let's go. Ew. Oh, fuck. Doo-dah. Oh shit. All right. It's okay. You know what? Let's go just check out what's down there real quick. Looks like bun. Love it. And this doesn't you. Oh, amazing. I didn't. That's hilarious. So that thing doesn't use up. What's it called? My battery. That's great. I guess where it just was. To be honest, bro, I kind of like, kind of like these things better. Kind of in the mood of writing that thing down though. Oh, can I take these mushrooms up? Let's see. Oops. Come on, buddy. It's not that far. Oh, come on. It's not that far. This is the only way out. Oh, fuck. No! Getting up here. Am I getting up here at all? Oh, I guess not. Oh, fuck. maybe. Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you for showing me something. Come on, let me assign. Guess not. Am I kind of just hitting a dead end here? I guess so. Not seeing another way forward. Can I find a way through? Ooh, that doesn't look nice. Oh my God. I low-key can't believe I'm making it up here. Holy moly. Going. Okay, it looks like this keeps going up. Maybe this will be a good. Oh, what's that? Encampment. Alright, looks like I found some sort of level ground here, though. Alright, maybe this will be a good spot to stop. What a trip. Well, thank you as always for watching. Like and subscribe and comment down below if you like what you see. As always, hope you're enjoying the series and see you all next time.